Now, good evening, Una. Well done. Good evening to you all. You welcome you all this evening. I beg, Mona, help me share. It's just a quick one. I'm not going to stay long. Please share. I will be doing my sharing also. So, please share. Help me to share. It's just a quick one. Share, let us share. Good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening to you all. Good evening. Good evening, good evening, good evening, brothers and sisters. Welcome you all. Please let's share. Let's share the good news together, at least today. Our vice governor, Mr. Gani Ahudu, has won the battle against the enemy. So congratulations to you, sir, Mr. Gani Ahudu, our vice governor. Congratulations, congratulations, congratulations. POI ahead, 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 ahead. A winner is always a winner, no matter what. Congratulations. Wow, Pickies, good evening, my sister. Good evening, good evening, good evening. Welcome, please share, invite. Share, share, share. Good evening. Good evening, good evening. Let me welcome you. Chuku Tony, good evening. Chili Young, good evening. Ure Osayande, good evening. Please share, share. Let us share. Zari Kwikwa, good evening. I welcome you all this evening. It's a celebration time. At least what they thought will not happen, happened. So may we be jolly, may we be happy. Tomorrow is a final day. And God will continue to do it and put the enemy to shame. Please let's share. Oh, congratulations to our vice governor, Mr. Gani Ahudu. Congratulations, sir. The battle has been won. Congratulations, congratulations. Congratulations to all POI supporters worldwide. Congratulations. Congratulations. Oh, tomorrow we will celebrate again. Yes. Up, up, POI. Winner ever. He's always a winner and backward never. A winner is a winner. Winners, they don't talk, they don't brag, they don't run up and down. That's how you know people with cool-headed people, those who are wise, those who have brain. You know them, they don't talk, they don't make mouth, they don't brag. Yeah, so my brother, Uge Osayede, yes, POI, POI, winner, 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 for sure. Good evening, good evening, everybody. I welcome you all. Please share. I'm doing my sharing also. Let's share. It's a word of encouragement. It's a word of an advice. It's an advice anyway to our governor, Mr. Godwin Obaseki. As we are celebrating also, we have to also at least advise our governor to please do the right thing for Edo people. He should do the right thing for Edo people. He shouldn't downgrade Edo people. He shouldn't bring the state to a mockery the way he's doing it now. How can Edo state, a state, an ancient kingdom, ancient empire, and you are bringing the empire down with such a disgrace? Come on now, Mr. Governor. Please, sir, we want to see your results. Your school certificate is what we want, Mr. Governor. How did you enter? Because before the election, Mr. Governor, you know, during the political debate between you and POI, our governor, POI is our governor, you like it or not, Mr. Governor. But what I'm trying to say, sir, during the debate, you said you have HND, you have everything, and then in 2016, everything was good. Now you don't know why it's not good. Come on. And POI asked you that very day, can you tell the world, can you explain to the world how you enter? How you enter, how you enter? Make a just break up. He said, how you take enter University of Ibadan? POI asked you this question that very day, Mr. Governor. At the end of the day, look me, look you. The whole world, they look you. Even Togberians, they look you. You didn't answer. How can a man who has HND, who has everything, he couldn't defend himself, he couldn't answer. He couldn't explain how he entered the university. You couldn't, Mr. Governor. What is going on? Can't you defend your certificate? Can't you defend your result? If you went to a school, you went to school and you said you claim what you feel you claim, you can claim to the world. Not to some people. You claim to the whole world, you claim to your Togberians, you claim to other people that you really went to school. And this is how you got. How can you, even me, Percy, even Percy where go primary school, he go fit tell how you to enter primary school that very day. So you cannot tell the whole world how you to enter University of Ibadan, Mr. Governor. So you not fit tell the whole world how you to enter, even during your debate, you couldn't say how you entered the university. My people, anybody there here where you go primary school, you don't know when you take enter primary school. Anybody there here, me, I can still remember when, those days when they'll say, put your hand for your ear, make them see how you, now those days we take enter. Anybody there like that, me, I go feel remember, now my grandmama carry me go there, daddy. I know what it happened. So university where our governor go, where you don't grow, finish, where you mate don't even born that time. He say you don't know how you take enter. That one a small picking talk. Even 3 years old child, a child of 3 years, if you ask him, how did you come home or what happened in your school today? A child of 3 years will even tell you what happened. How can a governor, a matured man, a grandfather? Thank you, my sister Sarah. You have all your school. Me too, my sister. Me too. Me too. Even primary 6 result, everything they intact. Secondary school, everything they intact. Others were joining, they intact. How can a governor, a state governor for that matter, is bringing Edo State to a mockery? We shouldn't be talking about APC or PDP or whatever. We should speak for the state. It's bringing Edo State down. It's bringing a mockery to the state. How can a man of 60-something years old said he doesn't know how he got into the university? At the same time, see, my people, if they bring shame to Edo State, if they bring shame to the university, now shame and disgrace if they bring to the university. We all should say the truth. How can somebody with 3 credits, a man with 3 credits, say he got an admission into a university with 3 credits, no English, no maths, nothing. Now religious knowledge and which other? Then at the end of the day, he say you don't know how to enter. Meaning not be you get the result where you even take enter. Not be you not get certificate where you take enter. It's possible you are among the ghost students. Who the parents will be thinking you are going to school, of which you are not going to school. You are just going there. You are those kind of bad students or bad child that will go to school and say, oh, papa, I enter class today. And meanwhile, you didn't go to school. You didn't go to the class. And your parents will be spending money thinking you are in school. You are living a high life and now you want to brainwash other people to believe that truly you went to school. You are speaking English, you are reading English, you are right, doing everything, but yet you cannot present your school certificate. What is going on? See, this matter is a simple matter. Not be the one for judge or anybody to say, come today, come tomorrow, come next tomorrow. You don't need to play smart here, Mr. Governor. Don't play smart. If you have result, bring it out. If you don't have, let the world know that truly you don't have. Because the same question was placed on you. During the debate, where is your certificate? You said you have HND, you have all this book boy. Okay, how did you enter university you with 3 credits? You cannot explain. You cannot tell the world how you got there. Now you are trying to lobby, bribe everywhere with Edo State money so that you can retain power. This will not be wahala Edo State day. So, hey, one chance, wahala na. Now, one chance Edo State enter. One chance for this man, aunt. Una see say it gets some people where be say then go just they speak English. Then when they speak grammar, then they speak grammar. Tell them make them come write the grammar where they speak. They no go feel right time. Eh, be man here only, eh, governor Oba Seki Wahi. How can a grown-up man, a matured man like that, he cannot defend his own certificate? You cannot defend the year you entered the school. You cannot defend how you came out from the school. You cannot defend your results. Either good or bad, even if it's 3 credits, defend it and let the world know. Defend your certificate, let the world know how you got there, how you enter. Because this is, you are bringing it, you are giving Edo State a big disgrace. A big disgrace that even Governor Wike mocked you one time. He said that one way, not know where his certificate today. He said that one way, don't know where your certificate today. Now, true Governor Wike talk. You don't know where your certificate today because you don't go to school. You didn't go to the school. Let's be frank and honest. You didn't go. You didn't attend. Who were there? Dagbono or Oluwole? You bought it. People who are claiming to be what they are not and their parents will be happy at home. You see some people, they are not even going to school. People will be writing exam, doing everything for them, and they cannot defend their results. They cannot defend their certificate. If you ask them to come and read, it's a problem. If you ask them to come and write, it's a problem. Una don't see where Obaseki don't talk without him, don't look, book, he don't look anything, read. If he's talking, he's reading. He's reading every line to talk. He cannot speak with his own head, with his own mind, with his own soul. That's how you know a talker. That's how you know people who are good in speaking and who articulate themselves, who know what they are saying. If Obaseki they talk, they always they read, they read. If you all know now, then you go even know, say yes. Shaibu even go school, passa. Shaibu go school, passa. How can you get result? Don't come today to court, come tomorrow to court, come next tomorrow to court, and yet you cannot defend it. You cannot defend it. You are running up and down, bribing here, trying to pay money here, pay money there, for people to just cover it up. It's a bad home to the state. It's a bad home. Because you are living there, you like it or not, you are living. It's a bad home. It's a disgrace to Edo State. Let's be honest. Let's be frank here. How can a governor without result ruling the state? An Haitian kingdom for that matter. A governor without result, school certificate, and 3 credits. A 3 credit in here, any agbon veru way. A 3 credit in here, any agbon, the 3 credit way you even get, not be even the good one. Not be even the good one, and the one way be Bible own. Huh? A CROK. Huh? A CROK, how Jesus say, how they take by John the Baptist, they baptize Jesus. Only when I want a year. Only a year. Huh? Now the rubbish one, I just for God get this, the credit. He not even forget A. He not even forget B. Nothing like that. That will not be shameful to my people. May we they talk as he be. May we just analyze him. As one of the apostles say, talk as he be. May we talk as he be. If governor gets certificate, this court case come today, come tomorrow, come next tomorrow. Now instantly, he go for not the lobby. Or a lawyer for not they say, we they make a pee. We they make a pee, yeah. We want to make a pee there. There's no need for a pee. Let him bring the certificate out. Bring it out. Tell the world how you went there. If you cannot tell the whole world how you got into University of Ibadan, because you are disgracing that school also. Now, people like Governor Obaseki, they bring mockery to Nigeria. Where people were there abroad, they face. Now people like Governor Obaseki, they bring mockery to Nigeria. May we they talk true. How can governor say he go school, he go university, he don't know how to enter? How can a ghost be signing your results? And then you are trying to use money to cover up. Tomorrow now they go say Nigeria not good. When I don't see the places for go to World University, go and look the rank Nigeria is coming out. Not be people like the governor, the spoiler. All these politicians where be said they don't get results, they need to get out there. Who not go to school? See, the governor didn't go to school. That is why the state is going backward. Me, they tell Luna. The governor didn't go to school. That is why the state is going backward. It's like he is not even the one ruling the state. How can you say you are economic whatever, and yet you are borrowing left and right? What you are borrowing for, nobody is seeing it. What you are using the money for? You are using it to bribe. If person where he go school, he work not too hard. Everything where they do, you are the seer. Oshomole una no seer. Oshomole nuwa we telono. Emi no shomole uye do wa ma bege. Agmo bego go shomole. Azen bego go shomole. Oso bego go shomole. Omo babe bego go shomole. Ongo baseki wo wa bege ya. If ye do wa bege mi no baseki ye billion ya wo ave do. A coronavirus away 1 billion. Ain't yellow. And that area, the community, when I got 1 packet of Indomie. And where more do journey? I don't know why our state, those states, they just feel that everything is politics. It's not politics. This is not politics. It is speaking of, you have to say the truth. Let us say the truth for once. How can somebody say, oh, University of Ibadan, in Godal University, with just 3 credits, in enter. And how he take enter, he no can know. You don't know how you take enter the school. The man wicked, you see that food, oh, now even the Togberian people, where they sing Togba. Now there may be some of them, I even die because of the palliative way in height. May we they talk true. Person where he no go school. He no fit rule state. Obaseki no fit rule. Obaseki no fit become even local government chairman with that result. He cannot even become a councillor with that result. And this is a person where if you say if they go wine and dine with the president, they travel all over the world. What kind of insult is that? Is that not a mockery to the state? It's a mockery to Edo State. When I see the result before the election, I was surprised, I was shocked. There's blobby big English there, they speak brag, and yet it both come out. She no even catch up. He bring the result come out. 3 credits. I don't know how some people don't get shame. You go just bold, with no shame. You just come out and for her. You just go give them, say, Mona, see my results. 3 credits. Every young man, to come defend them for court tonight can't be problem for you. Now, shame and disgrace he bring to Edo State. Big one, my sister. Now, big one, big shame and disgrace. Huh? If you go some people platform, eh, then they laugh. How 3 credits governor they enter their university? University of Ibadan. He bring mockery to that university also. He bring disgrace to that university. Say, you can go there with 3 credits and become who you want to become. How can a state governor be disgracing the state, be disgracing the country? I beg, this is not it's not about politics, but it's about saying the truth. APC, PDP, you all should come together. Because it's our time. It's a disgraceful thing. It's a shameful thing that a governor with 3 credits is ruling the state. He's ruling the state and he cannot defend the credit. He cannot even defend it. He cannot defend it. He cannot defend how he got into the university. Now, that will be the shameful part. He not fit defend how he enter the university. Rather, his lawyer is writing a appeal to block everywhere. To block, may judge not talk to him. May judge cancel him. To block, say, may judge close the case. If you know you have a good result and you have no skeleton in your cupboard, why are you making a appeal? Why is your lawyer rushing, writing every nonsense everywhere? Why are you not defending your own result, Mr. Governor? Why are you not defending the university that you claim you graduated from? I beg, if you go primary school, yeah, you don't know the primary school where you go. You don't know the year where you take graduate. You don't know the year where you take enter. If you go secondary school, is it not the same thing? If you go secondary school, you go know the year where you take enter, the year where you take come out. How many you get? Likewise, university where be say you don't even become an adult. Not be this time where be say 15 years enter university, 14 years there university. Those days, at least you don't become really adult before you enter. You are downgrading Edo State, Mr. Governor, Governor Obaseki. You are bringing the state down. You are making a mockery of the state. You are making a mockery of the state. You are making a mockery of the judicial system in Nigeria. You are making a mockery of them. And at the same time, you are making a mockery of the university in Nigeria. That with 3 credits, you can go to any university. And then we enroll you and you will enter and you will come out. Okay, look, you said you graduated your NYSC. Mona CEO, somebody goes, you do NYSC for 1980. Well, after that 1980, the governor now 2020, this year, that's 40 years. Now 40 years, governor Kondo say, his name not correct. Whatever you want to be born. After 40 years, Edo State Governor Kono say he NYSC certificate where they give and they not spell the papa name correct. Even if you go safe, if you go, at least we there for abroad, yeah. If you go supermarket safe, you buy something, they even cheat you or they put the price. Now instantly you take returner. Now, instantly, you go tell, return that thing, give them, say, ah, this thing is not correct, oh, then go recheck them again. But after 40 years, now our governor can't know, say, in NYSC certificate, the spelling is not correct. The woman that is now reissuing the certificate for you, now the NYSC certificate, can she defend it? Is she the one who ordered the certificate in 1980? She's not the one. So how can you defend what you don't know? After 40 years, from 1980, now in 2020 June, now governor can't know, say, his name not correct, they can't go the changer. From Obaseki to Obaseki. He where some people will go to school, they are just there, but they don't know how to read, they don't know how to write. It shows our governor cannot read. It shows he cannot read. If our governor cannot correct his own father's name far back 40 years ago, he's not doing it 2020. Is that not a shameful thing? They issued a certificate for you 40 years ago, 1980. Then you are not correcting the same thing 2020. I beg my people, more not think I'm. Oh, my no, yes, Kuniki. Oh, my no, yes, Kuniki. You know, it gets some people where they say their family just get money. Don't they use money, they carry them, they go everywhere. They carry them, they go, they push them, they go. And some parents, they buy resort for their children. Now, that one be this our governor. That is what is going on. That the governor cannot defend anything he's holding. He cannot defend it. But rather, he's trying to work against the system. He's trying to pay people. He's trying to make them so that they can bend the system for him. Is that possible? Even the lawyer defending the governor, they should think well. Because they themselves, they are bringing Nigeria into mockery. They are the ones downgrading the country. How can a governor with no certificate, three credits, go into a university? A world standard university, we call it. And then you are defending him. He himself, he cannot defend himself. You as a lawyer, you are defending somebody who cannot defend himself with his own result. He doesn't know how he got there. He doesn't know how he got the result. Nothing he knows, but rather he have HND. How did he get it? He cannot defend it. May we think, man, some lawyer now that they bring all this mockery way, be say Nigeria just the blacklist for all European, American, Asian, Nema. Then go fit say now all these poor people. No. Some lawyers, they are contributing to this issue. And the lawyer that is defending him, they know fully well that the man didn't go. But because of money. Because of money, money that you will touch and you will go. I said it in my other video. You might be working here and there, tooth and nail, to save those money for your children. And when your children start getting those hands in those money, they will squander the money. They will eat it up. And you can't do anything. You will be crying in your grave. Meanwhile, you have stepped on people's shoes. You have destroyed people's life. I beg, Governor Obaseki lawyer, me they beg una now. I beg, sir. I beg, madam. Make una I beg. Una truly for una mind, una no say, the man no go, he no fit defender. Make una no defend waiting, he no good. Because of money, say, he carry every money give una. Make una no do that one. Make una think about the future of una children. Una great-grandchildren, after una don't die, which name una want leave behind? Because you people defending the governor, you are bringing Edo State backward. The state is already at the back. Edo State is at the back. Back in Oyeke Wano. This past 4 years. Why will you be defending somebody who cannot defend himself? See, if not me, during that election debate, when POI asked him, how did you enter the university? The governor have 2 minutes to explain himself how he got there. How he entered the university with the 3 credits. He's supposed to let the world know how he entered the university with that credit. That is what he's supposed to tell the whole world. Everybody was watching and looking. Then now you cannot explain to the world just 3 minutes that you will save yourself from all this shit that is going on. You will save Edo State. You will save Edo State money from all these things going on. You didn't do it. A free guy, a judge, a court, a lawyer, just to tell the world, oh, I got this 3 credits, CROK, geography, a B history. You now those ones you get a mass hero, English hero, a mirror, my role. And then you said you read the classical what? Huh? Where in English, we are reading the classical English, who graduates with it? See, that is how you will know people who are well learned. That is how you will know people who are well to do, who can think with their brain that, okay, this thing doesn't cost anything. It's time for me to defend myself. By during that debate, Channels TV was having about 3,000 views or so. 3,000 views. That 3,000 views, people who watched the debate, maybe instantly 50,000 people. But our governor no fit tell the world that very day, say, see how it enter university. School where you say you go, you no fit let the world know how you take enter. That will not be shameful thing. And tomorrow now, people like Governor Obaseki, he will be beating a primary school student for not knowing how to read and write. And you as a man, as a governor, you cannot defend yourself in the public. You cannot tell the whole world how you got into that university. You can save Edo State money. You can save the billions you are spending now. You would have let the world know that very day how you got into that university. It was just a simple question, which deserves a simple answer. Simple question, simple answer. I got into that university so day. I got into that university with this credit. Simple, but you didn't say anything. You didn't explain. You didn't talk. Because you know you want to go and hire a lawyer with a doset money to come and defend you. Why are you now writing appeal that they should close the case? Close what case, Mr. Governor? Why are you writing the appeal? Why are your lawyer busy trying to bring Edo State down? Why are your lawyers trying to bring Edo State down? It's a question, Mr. Governor. You would have saved Edo State this money you are spending. You paying lawyers, bribing here, doing all those things. And let's forget you didn't say it during the debate. Okay, now it's court time. It's just between your lawyer, POI lawyer, and the good judge. The good judge that will not take bribe, that will not listen to any corrupt language. And yet, you are still writing a plea that they should close the case. They should close the case. Close what case, Mr. Governor? Aren't you ashamed? You cannot defend yourself in the public debate how you got into the university. Now everything is behind closed door. And yet you still want them to close the case. You want the judge to close the case. My people, this is not tire una. This is not tire una. May we think am. A governor must be defended by a public debate. Then he ain't like primary school, eh? Like secondary school, eh? Like university, eh? Or must I defend eh? Okay, you have a say court unya. A governor when I close a case. A lawyer had been appeal left and right in a close a case. What is the governor scared of? Why is our governor scared? Oh, Baseki, what are you scared of? Mr. Governor, what are you scared of? What is in that your certificate that you are scared of? Then in a red certificate when we're Muhammad, what is in it? I be a computer marketing and I come with you, Wabba. I will look one layer now, you Wabba. Where Giac Boen? See, my people, this thing, sir, not be saying at one person. This thing where our governor they do, if they bring Nigeria into backward, if they give Nigeria bad name too, truly, may we they talk true. If they give Nigeria bad name, if you Google and say governor with three credits, he name go appear. Who enter into University of Ibadan? The word go they ask now, how can somebody enter university with three credits and the office defend the three credits? How it enter? Enough to show a certificate. See, all these people, especially we a lot of us were there abroad. We know how anywhere where you mention Nigeria, then they close eye, all these things now part of waiting the governor they do so. All these things now part of waiting the governor they do. And the own lawyers waiting that they do so. How can you as a lawyer, you know that this thing is wrong, and you are still trying to defend him, and he cannot defend himself. Because he paid you every amount, you are now writing that they should close the case. Close which case? Close which case, Mr. Governor? You are destroying Edo State capital, using Edo State money to do your dealings, your runs. I beg, una way they look me here. I don't first see ask him, and I go, they continue to they ask him. Una no go fit talk, how una take enter una primary school? How una take come at enter secondary school? Una no go fit talk, because those days, me no say we they do common entrance. If your name come out, you go they look different school. Secondary school those days, when your name come out, you go go. Some people name they come out for theory. My own come out for theory. Okay, our governor say he go secondary school. He go primary school. He go university. And then you go university. You no fit talk. Is the worst governor. If he am where he though. Governor, how pastor keep brought shame to Edo State? To God who made me. He brought shame to Edo State. Governor, don't first they rule. Even Oyegu rule. Igbinedion rule. Name it up, both the military and all. In honor, everything just gone worse. Everything dabaru. How can a state have light? Okay, say you say you be economics master. You be economics master. Oh, and not talk. Oh, now what you say you be? Oh, you be stockbroker and all those things. Your head just a bit they calculate for money. A 419 where he wherever result you may mean tea. A 419 just a manager, yari, he do pay my own working. A 419 working, we are a boy, you win a kadari a day. A 419 working, Mr. Governor. You are just a 419. A 419 who enter the position that is not supposed to be. That is the pain I'm having that a those states entered into one chance. A one chance a those states in lie. Who come here? I want your boy at a corner, man. No goshi. I want your boy when missing. Ye one lua even no horn. This one not be lie. Then give the treasury to a thief. I'm robber. Anini is better than Governor Obaseki. We should be frank and sincere. Anini is better than Governor Obaseki. Come here. Anini went to a bank, he robbed and he threw the money for the market women. Where am Obaseki figure on the market women? The market got burned. All the market that got burned. Did he repair anyone? Did he build anyone? But where is Edo State money? Where is Edo State allocation? Where is the money for the security? Nothing to show for it. Everyday killings. As soon as Otendo say, the man they eat the state money anyhow way you like. In they eat the money nyafu nyafu anyhow way you like. How can him just carry money, carry da 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 da, go put up for PDP hand, 15 billion? Anybody ask him? Even the PDP will collect the money from him. They ask him where he forget the money. PDP ask him. And PDP people, they not say that money now, those state money. They not talk, they collect her from her. And in him, I'm going to my video. You see now, thank you. He says Saint Maria Goroti. My own come out from Iyoba. He come out from India. He come out from Emota. So, Mr. Governor, those days, now so we tell they go the different school, go the look, where our name for come at. Some of us, we got to choose which one we like. Mr. Governor, show us how you take enter with your three credits. Three credits. Uta, uwe, eriera, mena, mume, yimoto. Let the world know. My papa puts me for inside car, back of car. Back of those days na Peugeot 404. Your papa put you for Peugeot or for Volkswagen. Tortoise car. Neither they see those days. He put you, he carry you go there. He ride you da 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 da. He put you for university. He can't go see the vice chancellor of the school. Then he can't pay every amount. They can't put you. Simple. Let the world know. Which one are you still hiding? Or you not even go at all. You not go. Who were they resorting? Tamantan where magbon. Let the world know whether na computer village there for doing for you or na Oluwole. May we know whether na Ojota or Iduroko or anywhere or Balogun market you for buy. Let the world know. Stop bringing disgrace to the university. You are disgracing Nigeria, Governor Obaseki. You are bringing mockery to the judicial system. You are bringing disgrace to Nigerian to the Nigerian Institute. How can you, as a governor, you cannot defend how you got into university? Governor Wike said it that day. He said that one way he don't know where he keep his resort. Only you want have different affidavits. You graduated 1976. You graduated 1979. Which one is true? Then I hear you ever. He's just using a Edo State money to bribe everywhere. Bribe here, bribe there, bribe there. Now that one they pay me pass. That some people know they see him. Not be safe those way vote for her. They know they see him. Then they see him. But fear not go let them talk. Because they don't collect money, commit themselves. They cannot talk. Now let him one be the secretary of the of Edo State Treasury. Now he be the finance minister. Now he be the hockey. And in him a massacre bomb very only. May we they talk true. If na anini the market born, una show say anini for never build market for all those women. That's why anini was bad, but anini was not as bad as the governor. Anini was not as bad as the governor. Anini have human sympathy. Anini have mother feeling. Anini know the poor. He knows their feeling. Does the governor know the feeling of the poor? No. Anini knows the feelings, but Governor Obaseki don't know the feeling. If he know the feeling of the poor, he would have built those markets for all those women. Knowing fully well that if you stop mother from trading, then you are creating nuisance in the society. I've been saying these things. If your mother is going to the market and your father cannot provide, your mother will fill in. Many of us know how we take grow. If papa not see bring, mama go quick cook, cover up. Mama they sponsor children's school fees. Mama they buy book, mama they do everything. Now we are the market where they for they sell. Now mama they get all those money where they spend for children. Some mothers are widows. A state governor, you didn't think about those women. Even the men, he gets some husband and wife where he said they just be trader. Husband and wife, then be trader. This one go there this market, they say. The other one go there this market, they say. Ye ma cripple a family ni phone. All this robbery here. Una know whether na children will be say their papa and their mama life don't finish because market board they're not built. We had them borrow money, they're not fit pay. May we they think, and may we not just they think only about ourselves. May we not just they think, say, oh, because we vote for this governor, he go better. If the governor they do wrong, may we not talk. Life doesn't say that. It doesn't say that. If you are supporting Governor Obaseki and you know the governor is doing wrong to the people, why not speak up? Correct him. Let him know that he's doing wrong. You voted for him because you loved him, you like him, you like what he's doing. I am against him because I don't like what he's doing. I don't like what he's doing. And I will never. How can you not have human sympathy and not think about other people? But you are busy using the state money to bribing and corruption everywhere just because of a mere certificate. My people, not be the same this certificate matter. Not be made this man go pay 15 billion when APC reject and those ones say discrepancies there for a result. They can say they don't want wahala. Not be the same issue. Not be the same issue 2016 where PDP carry and go cut. That not be minister. Thank you very much. Because your video is going everywhere. Obaseki, where is your result? Why did you go to Abuja and swear affidavits that you didn't do in Benin? Mr. Danobi, thank you, sir. Your video is everywhere because you have been asking him since 2016. Mobeta! Now, where would they talk for social media, talk and say, Obaseki, where is your result? No. The video is there since 2016. PDP that you are today, they have been asking you, where is your result? Where is your certificate? How did you enter? See, my people, this thing is a shameful thing. It's a shameful thing. May I tell you, many people will pay for it. Now, many ways they disobey go pay for it because he's bringing disgrace to Nigeria. He is bringing disgrace to Nigeria that somebody entered the university with 3 credits. It's not done now. It's not done. It's not done. If they want to assess Nigeria University now, they will still bring it down. Because of Governor Obaseki. You don't have results, but you want to hold on to power. You don't have results, you want to hold on to power by all means. And when the court case is not in your favor, you won't dance to the judge. See, my people, I see what they go on this morning, where they say go block for Esako say East, Abi Esako West Secretariat. That the man where judge newly grant say the counselor also. Obaseki is not respecting the court. He's not respecting the court if it's not in his favor. When I remember, say, during last year, early this year, Obaseki case with Tony Kabaka still day court. When Obaseki got bulldozer in house. Does Zama have respect for the judicial system? Is a question. In the respect the judge, it's not, he doesn't have respect for the judges. Let's be frank and honest. Kate still they cut. This man carry bulldozer. He go bulldozer everywhere. He scrape and come up from the man house. Okay, look the man where the court say, okay, you have rights. You were voted for. You were elected the same way the governor was elected. You can go and resume. He say, no way. May the man not enter there. Carry soldier go there. Carry police go there. May them go block everywhere. So who is Obaseki? To not respect the judicial system of Nigeria. Okay, local government chairman. Okay. He's not respecting the judicial system of Nigeria. These two people now, these two judges now were in disrespect. Now, is that not disrespect? Is that not a mockery to the judicial system? He's disrespecting them. He disrespected them because he feel he can buy people with money. He can do bribing and corruption, but he doesn't know that it's not everybody that are corrupt like him. Yes, diaspora for POI. It's true. They want to make money. They have been asking him for the same result that he cannot defend since 2016 till now. Is it not because of the same result when APC rejected him that he went and bribed PDP with a 15 billion naira of Edo State money? Can that money not put food on the table? Can that money not tie road for Edo State indigene? Can that road not repair schools for the children? Can that money not build markets? A 15 billion naira back in Ikweki. A renovated school. May we they talk true. In the go New Era College, go they do a lago dao. Is it not Oshomole who build the school? See now, if they change Edo State University Uzari. You change them to Uzari, you change them to Obaseki, you change them to Shaibo, you change them to anywhere. The logo is still there. It's built by Adams Aliu Oshomole. Where is your own? Where is your own, Mr. Governor? Where is your own? A father built school for innocent children. You rejected the children not to enter that school. You want them to stay in their old building. Where is your own? New Era College you are doing at Lago Dao. It's built by a father. A grandfather. Who knows the feelings of children? Who knows the pains of children? Who have human feeling? Who have human sympathy? Where is your own? Which one you renovate, Mr. Governor? Which one you renovate? Let us know. May we see on the school, the primary school, the secondary school, where you renovate. May you show us. In our day, you don't have it. You don't have it. But rather, you are spending Edo State money to bribe, borrow. The 25 billion, what did you borrow it for? To do what? To do what, Mr. Governor? 25 billion. This one is not MOU again. Signing MOU with the Chinese. Who he can sign another 25 billion MOU with now? Saying one use the money to do. Egelegele si party boy. Is there anything to remember you after 4 years? Or even a month later? Or even 2 months later when you are out of there? Or even few hours later when you are out of there, is there anything to remember you? At least, Oshomole still have legacy. Legacy. Come 100 years, Oshomole have legacy. Ogbemudia have legacy. Me, before me and even the thing say maybe Lucky Gbenedion not do. But I come find out say Lucky Gbenedion, he do something too. Even the urban market where he born, Lucky Gbenedion was a local government chairman, our boy. Deminu Webo, as a governor that is in your name. You they go paint Ogbe Stadium, they renovate Ogbe Stadium for 6 billion naira. 6 billion naira you renovate Ogbe Stadium. Combine those state and data state when Ogbemudia they rule. Ogbemudia maya 6 billion you are bear maybe no bo. Did Ogbemudia use 6 billion to build the Ogbe Stadium? No way I wear on a renovation. Did Oshomole not renovate the stadium before? Oshomole also renovated that stadium. And I don't think it's 6 billion in use. Governor Godwin Obaseki. You are just bringing disgrace to Edo State. You are making a big, big disgrace, a big mess in Nigeria. Nigeria, both Edo State is a mockery that our governor has to recredit. He cannot defend himself. How he got into the university. Our governor went to UI. How did he go there? You are making a mockery of that university because those who really went to that university, they will be ashamed. They will be ashamed. And those the university did not allow to enter now. Those they should be ashamed. Because you cannot employ, you cannot accept A and refuse B. There might be other people who have a credit in a mass and they failed English. They will not be allowed because of some certain subjects. But you when mokpa women for no one allow pure. Why you allow eh? Is a question, sir. It's a question. Everybody want to know. We want to know how you did the magic so that others can follow. He closed everything because he don't go. Now he make and they close everything they go. He don't go. Did he not say Ekiadolo College of Education will be open September? Unasi said they open that school thing now. Now Oshomole come make you not open now again. Is it Godfather that stop you now? Now Godfather say make lights where Oshomole put for Bini make you not day. Abi Oshomole when we don yo. Degu ruk ma vero a generator no Oshomole ka ya power e ne iwo yi. If you cannot hear Bini, I believe some Togberians can hear Bini also. Abi generator no Oshomole ya power awu ruk mani no no ruk mana banedo. Ya awu ruk mano bana no banedo. U ruk mano ga abave doni. No ga abo no vansu nu. How come Oshomole was able to hunt those lights? How come? And you? Economic master. No one in America, yeah, yeah. I'm not concerned America. I read those states. Only a me who. Edo people who will lie one chance. Togberians who will lie one chance. America, I smell it, Edo. Even America, Bogam, I have one, Edo. And meanwhile, a United States citizen, U.S. Hey, the America waru let those states nothing to write home about. And he's a stockbroker. On a heavy Governor Godwin Obaseki, sir, I beg you. If you don't have certificate, let the world know. Let the world know that you don't have. Let the world know. Stop squandering those state money. You are bringing the state into a coma. Edo State is like coma, ne? A coma, no. Financially, a coma, magije. Edo State is iwaje. Edo State is in life support now. La wo we panyevani re no ma no un e no mi na la wa. No la wa de ugbo ma ya iya bugbo oike domi an le question no viere ka ya suemi no suene. You cannot bring light. You cannot produce your own. You cannot generate your own. You cannot even put generator to hold the one that Oshomole left behind. Una see person where be say, he go the fight. He go the fight like, so which better pass on wicked people, eh? Because not being do those lights, nyema unya, the one who show more do he want make everything sink, make it rotty there. When I don't see that kind of thing. You know, when I knew that this governor was wicked, was when he was renovating the Ogbe Stadium, and then he refused to open a specialist hospital because it wasn't built by him. He was renovating Ogbe Stadium. But the remaining few money to open that hospital for the public to be using, he refused. But today, the specialist is not for Edo State anymore. It's not for public use, but it's rather it's for private. It's for private use now. Is that not a shameful thing? Am I sinning here? Am I sinning here? Me mama no see any video na kwa like. If you do so, when you na kwa like you say. Il y en a wa la kousse. Wa wo bie kwen, wo bie kwen na pospito na bwewe, na gmoya alwe. Na gmoya alwe, kovyo gwe konda feke ya, na gmoya ari yokba na bikon wa. A esek bebo, wana we e o we, wana unon zu mudan we, wana wuse wa gwalo. Now people are paying 5,000. If you don't have 5,000 to take card, you cannot go there. Some people just get some kind of useless sense, eh? Somebody build something, say free, mo una they go there. Then another one come say, no, una must pay. Then una say, una follow, he say, make una pay. A street light, he rock, bang, when I do. Nothing is working. I see and during the campaign, when Oshomole say, for our chi own, he see the power he own, they go. Because that's why the man people love him. Obaseki, I don't people not love you. Just know. Ni popole lewe ni ve o ni ve he wo toto we onga popole lewe. But the real good Edo people, they don't like what they are saying. They don't like it. Present your certificate to the world. Defend it. Ranua with your own mouth. Not the one that you are bribing here and there. Looking for who to corrupt. Looking for people to bribe with money so that they can be speaking for you. Remember, you are not above God, and God will disgrace you one day. God will disgrace you. It might be this hour, it might be tomorrow. It might be next, but God will disgrace you. The way you want to disgrace Nigeria, because you are disgracing Nigeria. You are disgracing Nigeria. You don't have certificate. Nothing to show. Why are you bribing here and there? See, if he got certificate, I believe now the first hearing, he go just say, see everything. Make una go ask these people. Then go ask. Even the photocopy machine, you go come print for the judge present. This case for don't die 30. But no, the governor, they go bribe here. A POI, how am I bribing? The vice governor, Gani Audu, he owned today. Now, what happened? Because the man is honest from day one. He didn't bribe, he didn't pay any lawyer, he didn't pay anybody to say, come, I appeal, to tell them to close the case. They should close the case. Close the case of your forgery of certificates. Oluwole. Whereby they are good, intelligent, I don't say it, did you? No, heke no orukbo. We ma kweni alao. They should close the case because you are what? Are you President Buhari? Are you Babangida? Who are you, Mr. Governor? To tell the judge what to do. Who are you? If you cannot defend your certificate, then let POI go there. Don't delay the man. Don't delay him because you are delaying him. The more you are delaying him, you are delaying Edo State people. You are delaying Edo State women. You are delaying the market women. I'm a transportation enemy. I'm a protest. I'm a protest. Now, Obaseki regime, Missy say local government chairman not fit do anything for Edo again. Local government chairman, they not fit do anything for their own local government. Now, in your time, me just say local government chairman, they not fit do anything. It's just delay, Pastor Sege Zeyamu, for just no reason. Okay, see now. He said, okay, you win election. You say you win election. Eh? You win election for September. Okay, October, November, December. Then February now, you want to go employ your commissioners, your SSA, your whatever, your book boy, your book boy. After 5 months. For waiting now. For waiting now. Hey, governor, no gele nwina, omu diaka gelere yoa. Certificate or no certificate. But because you want to collect a doset allocation for each and every month, numia ya daji guya, brabe, a brabe na corruption kya ve kesi. But remember, God will disgrace you. God Almighty will disgrace you. So long if you don't have good intention for a dope people, God Almighty will disgrace you and remove. That seat will be too hot for you. It will be hot for you, Mr. Governor. The fire of God will make that seat to be hot for you. Because you, if you have certificate, fine. But if you don't have, God Almighty will make that seat to be too hot for you. How can you, as a state governor, kill is everywhere. The food people we are supposed to eat, you went and hide them. And your useless, smelling idiot boy was saying it's medicine. Even if it's Panadol, you could not share it. Rather, police and soldiers, they were killing people before they could open the door for them to carry food there. The food, now. Now, that one be the wickedness of all these things. Food where you not buy, you lock them. What about the person where you can't buy them? What about the person where you can't buy them? Who buy them? Who buy them? Send them, give you. Make you share. That one not kill anybody before he give you. He not kill any of your SSA. He not jam, he not use motor jam anything. Where una go they stock the food for that house. But for you now, where you know, not be you getter, not be you buyer, to come give a hand to people now, you can't say people blood must full ground first before you share and give them. Is that not wickedness? It's wickedness, my people. May we they talk true. Wickedness, now wickedness. Now wickedness. I beg, if any university student today here, this thing is good so, say you, your papa go strong, go farm, your mama go root gari, go market, go sell. To send you go university, now then you can see somebody where he be say, he get only 3 credits. In the call himself say, he graduate from University of Ibadan. Meanwhile, you will get good university, you good certificate. Where my leg base could very only. That kind of thing good. All these things where the governor they do, so not be to bring a bad name to Nigeria. We were there abroad, may we they talk. May we they talk true. Any school there whether they use a 3 certificate, a 3 credits to enter. English hero, a mass hero, a mirror bible, a religious knowledge, a Bible, John the Baptist. Oh yamie. Oh yamie no we yati and any classic in not ye. Huh? Okay, he can't even see comment, eh? He say he do in go NYSC. Okay. You go NYSC. So the people there can't spell your name wrong. Your papa name, they can't spell her wrong. Since 98, yo. 98, they spell your papa name wrong. It can't be say after 40 years, you can't say your papa name not correct. And people more not thinking. After 40 years, you can't know, say, your papa name not correct. When I don't see that kind of thing. My people, if you go check your results, you know the first look your name, whether they write or away. Whether one letter miss for your name. Now, your name before see where everybody they look. Unless now waiting they forge. Now, waiting they forge. 9 person no go just carry them anyhow because you don't they rush. Type and may you give me. I be not be so. Type and make you give me. Make I carry and go give them. After 40 years, you don't know, say your NYSC, your name wrong. Now 2020, you can't know, say your name wrong. The spelling of your papa name wrong. Why, Guyo, if you have anything. Then go, they blow grammar, they blow grammar, they blow grammar, they speak quiz English, they speak Latin English, they speak Americana English, they Americanize themselves, and meanwhile they cannot read and write. A governor go out here, baby, you are. If you can read and write your own father's name, you cannot even know that it's not correct. Since 1980. Who were go out here, baby, you are. If I was your father or even your mother, ask me I agbuwe this evening. Ask. Since 1980, your papa name not correct. You can't be saying that 2020, you can't not say your papa name not correct. Not be even early January. June, you can't not say your papa name not correct, Mr. Governor. May we dey talk true. You are bringing mockery to Edo State. You are bringing mockery to Nigeria as a whole. The judicial system, the university student, you are downgrading them. You are downgrading everything about Nigeria. You are not projecting Nigeria to be a good name. Rather, you are bringing Nigeria also to, you are giving Nigeria bad name. You are giving Nigeria bad name, sir. Let's be frank and honest. You went to a university, you cannot defend yourself. How can you not defend yourself? 3 credit, how did you enter? You don't know the date you enter. You don't know the year you enter. You don't know how you enter. You don't know who is your VC. You don't know who you graduated with. Come on, sir. Is that not a shame and disgrace for the university? If I was to be the VC or whoever that is the head of a University of Ibadan, I will sue you. I will sue you for bringing a mockery to that school. You are bringing disgrace to the school. Let's be frank and honest. You are downgrading the university. You are bringing the university down. Since your result issue came out, and you, do you know how people have been mocking that school? So I'm gonna say if you get 2 credits, you can go to UI. If you get 1 credit, you can go to UI. If you get 3 credits, you can go to UI. Is that not a mockery? Mr. Governor, sir. Since 2016, PDP have been asking you to show the world your result. You refuse, sir. What is going on? Even 2020, during your debate, for you to tell the world how you entered the university, you couldn't say, you couldn't defend yourself. And you called yourself a governor, you called yourself a stockbroker, you called yourself an economics, whatever. How did you enter? Can you get any admission with 3 credits into any university in Nigeria? I think hell no. Hell no. You can't get that. You can't enter. If you cannot defend it, then please, sir, resign and let it just save Edo State. Save Edo State of this shame and disgrace. And save Nigeria also. Save the university also. Save the university. Oh, West IKO giver. You are, these are the sum of the fools. These are the sum of the fools bringing bad names to Nigeria. These are some of the fools. Is it possible for a governor to enter a school and he cannot defend the school that he entered? He cannot defend his certificate. He cannot defend himself. He cannot defend the school. You would defend the school. If I went to University of Benin and I know I got admission with 3 credits, I would defend myself and I would defend the school. The governor is not defending the state, he's not defending himself, he's not defending his school. But rather he's paying here and there to bribe and corrupt whoever he wants to corrupt so that they can close the case. Is that possible? May God bless the judge for not listening to him. Please, sir, please, ma'am, I don't know who is there. Please, you people should do the right thing, sir. Because the governor is bringing is bringing Nigeria institution as their own into mockery. The world is laughing at Nigeria. They are laughing at Nigeria. Let's be honest.
How will you have certificate? You cannot defend your certificate. You cannot defend the school. You cannot defend the public. You cannot defend in court. What is going on? A governor might be defended by a public debate. Then in your school, even you have a certificate already. Okay, I've a court, your mother has been defended by, or where rather than a judge, you close a case. A lawyer, ever wapi, when he close a case. I'm a by where you are. You want to out as the army of Uganda, Mr. Governor. That is what you are doing. Because your case and Mr. Tony Kabaka was still in court. You didn't respect the judge. You didn't respect the judge. That is what is still going on here now. You feel you are above everything, but you are not above God. And you are not above Nigeria. You are not above the judicial system of Nigeria.
Weso giver, Ozuo Nahina, Ozuo, you are just a wasted effort. A wasted sperm, you are a wasted sperm. Even Governor Obaseki better pass you. How can a governor with 3 credits, you are defending him? He's ruling you. And meanwhile, maybe your credit even pass the old. But you cannot enter university because your papa and your mama don't get money. You not fit enter. But anyway, papa and mama get money, he no go. He no go. He enter pay money. The Kenyan atapi, maybe a supplier of the anatapi of your yobo. Who knows? They are saying it's photocopy machine. How can photocopy machine make error with your result? Is it photocopy machine that make error for you not to know the year you enter the university? How you enter the university? Is it the same photocopy machine that caused the problem? That is the problem here, eh? That is the problem because some of our people, they don't use their head. Especially some of our Benin people. They don't use their head to think. They don't think with their brain. How can somebody, maybe your certificate is better than his own, but because he have money to manipulate, maneuver everywhere, he got it. And he's ruling you and he's bringing you down. All you are doing is yes sir, yes sir, yes sir, yes sir. So how about I go with you, yes sir? That is the problem. Some people they will be saying, then get the brain, then get the certificate. And the governor don't get certificates. But those people they cannot rule because they are not in the society. Their parents don't have money. How can you say you went to University of Ibadan? Ibadan as a whole, University of Ibadan. Why they gay? Now disgrace he bring to that university. May we touch you. Now disgrace he mock that school. Now mockery. He mock the school that you can enter that school with 2 credits. Now mockery. Let's be honest, my people. Let's be honest. Now mockery. Any university dead this world where you go use 3 credits to enter. Women English, women maths. Umave kaya we other courses in end or every other thing. Nua di kugbe do by woman, nuwe gbegbe jam. Ever all, your own was just direct entry, pium. And meanwhile, those who get 5 credits, they not fit enter. May we they use our brain. This one not be 8, this one not be this thing. Make we think. May we really think and may we assess these things. Is that possible? Is it possible? Any University of Benin student, is it possible? Even Polytechnic, is it possible? Wagia tanya, a religious knowledge, have a yala in an Egbe University near. Is it religious knowledge that you can use to enter that university? CROK. CROK. Oh, we ain't what I mean. CROK. Charles Yesufu Eke. You are one of the useless one. Let me just leave you. You are one of the useless one who doesn't know your left from your right. You are one of the useless ones. I'm sorry to tell you that. You are one of the useless ones. You said I'm crying more than the bereaved. Is Edo State not crying? The killings in Edo State, is it not too much? Why is the governor running up and down? If he can defend his certificate, I believe this court case is just a one-day hearing. It's supposed to be. Even during the debate, he cannot tell the world how he entered the school. Don't you know something is there? At least Channel TV was there that very day when they were doing their debate. He cannot tell the whole world how he used 3 credits to enter. Let us let's say the truth. And meanwhile, his NYSC certificate, they issued him. His father's name was not correct. After 40 years, before the governor now knew that his surname was not correct. Think about it. So I believe you should wise up, use your brain. Don't think that when people are talking, that they are talking because they are crying or it's painful. I have nothing to lose and I have nothing to gain. Let me just tell you. But Edo State is going down. That is the problem, because Edo State is in the hands of somebody who cannot read and write. He cannot read, because if he can read, he will know 1980 that, oh, my father's name was not, it was wrong. They would have corrected it since 1980. Even 1981, he didn't correct it. He's now in 2020. So if you are wise, you will know what I'm saying. Unless you are not wise. The problem here is that now some of these politicians, they bring bad name to Nigeria, where many of us, they suffer for abroad. Is it lie? Now, people like our governor, they bring bad name. Now, bad name. Governor with 3 credits who entered UI, he go appear for Google. Nah, that will not be bad name. But now, people where they abroad go come suffer tomorrow. Now, people where they abroad go suffer. We should be honest with ourselves. It's not technically those who live in abroad that is bringing bad names to the country. He not downgrade the university now. The whole world know now that University of Ibadan, you can enter with 3 credits, even if you don't have Max and English. That is it. Kevin, I told you, you are one of the wasted efforts. You can see you people write up. One condom would have solved this problem. These you people that are using your head, wire the wire, fiamotone, knockout. One condom or power to stop it. We all should rub our mind here. Is it possible in Nigeria to use 3 credits to enter University of Ibadan? It's a question. That question, the whole world, the whole Nigerian students, at least if you are in university level, let the whole world know. Let us rub mind together. If it's possible to use 3 credits without English, without maths, to enter that university. Because that is a mockery to the university. It's a disgrace to the university. It's a disgrace to Nigeria. That some people will eat bribe and then they will put the wrong student there. It's on Google. Anywhere, if you Google it, let's just say, go 3 credits. Now bad name to Nigeria. Now bad name. That one is not projecting Nigeria in a good name at all. And him trying to bribe his way now, trying to bribe. Okay, the case is in court. And you are trying to bribe, tell them that they should just close the case. Why are you closing the case? What are you scared of? What are you scared of that you don't want them to know, that you don't want to reveal? You said they should just close the case. Nobody should talk about it. So, meaning we're major women, yeah. Okome ijime no kwa be maso we. Ah, wa mwe po vote in ijime no kwa. They would have elected my grandmother.
They would have elected my grandmother. Why will you elect somebody without no results? He said he had, but he cannot defend it. Rather, he's asking for the case to be closed. Why will he close a case? Why? Why? Why are you begging? Why are you crying? Why are you running up and down trying to say they should postpone, they should close the case? Why would they close it? You defend yourself and let others defend themselves. You see it today now. Today on was really clear. Deputy governor to POI, his own case was really clear because there was no discrepancies in his certificate. But our governor on is trying to forge his, bought his way that they should close everything. Why would they close it? Why you are mocking Nigeria? You are bringing disgrace to Nigeria. You are disgracing Nigeria, Mr. Governor. You are disgracing Nigeria. I put it to you, sir. You are disgracing Nigeria. You are making mockery of Nigeria. You are making mockery of the judicial system. You are making mockery of the school educational system in Nigeria. You are making mockery of it. You cannot defend your primary school. You cannot defend your secondary school. You cannot defend your university level. What can you defend? Nothing. And that is the main reason Edo State is going backward. If you can defend, if you go primary school, person tell you, say, you don't go the primary school. You don't go first, bring everything come out. You don't go name your classmates. You don't go name everybody. All this is done the way they write here. Una, we are, we believe now. Person say, I tell person, say, ah, I go Army Children's School, so, so, so place. Yes, that's my primary school, Army Children's School. You go there, person can tell you, say, you not go there. You go first, go bring your certificate, come out. Come name the people where you did there. Now, so that they do, even for abroad, safe, even for abroad, those days, people, the students, they take picture together. Even for Europe here, the children from primary one, my children from primary one to their secondary school, their school primary one group photo day, primary two group photo day, three, four, the secondary school, their group photo day. If my children see their classmate, their former classmate, then they know that they see their face, say, this one are me with a day, this one, their picture, they intact. Oh, our governor go name, say, nah, this one being classmate, nah, he with a guy that sit down right there, he know they. So that is the main reason the governor is trying to say they should close everything. Closing it up, you are bringing disgrace to Nigeria, sir. Yes, he want the court to stop the certificate issue. Is that one not disgrace to Nigeria? Is that one not mockery to the University of Ibadan? Is that one not mockery to Edo State? Because it's an Edo State indigene. It's a mockery. In all aspects, it's a mockery. He's mocking Edo State. He's mocking University of Ibadan. He's making mockery of Nigeria. He's making mockery of the judicial system. Because he's trying to force the judge to close the case for him. Man with a thinker now, and it is a judges, they don't go to school. For a judge to become a judge, he writes and he knows what he's doing. So why will you force them to bend everything for you? My people, now do well. Thank you all so much. God bless you all. That's how, this is just what I can say, because it's for everybody to think, have a rethink. Because the people suffering all these things are the people of the poor. The people of the poor, because if one pass mark not make you enter, one mark fee make you not enter that university, but Mr. Governor go enter. Mr. Governor enter, one pass mark fee make anybody, person fee not get English, he go get other subjects, he not go enter because na poor person picking. We all know what is going on here. The poor are the ones suffering it. Your chances, now maybe na another person's chance, now the governor go sit down put. We all should think about it. Instead, when they take the rightful person, then go say, okay, go enter. It's possible like that. But it's at the end, all these things is making mockery of Nigeria. It's a shameful thing that Edo State governor had his way into University of Ibadan, a whole University of Ibadan. That one a funny thing. A funny thing, my people. Now disgraceful thing, now shameful thing. Because it's not supposed to be that way. It might be the position of a poor man. It might be the position of a son of a poor man or a daughter of a poor man. And he said he got there and he couldn't defend himself. He can't defend the results. He can't defend how he got there. He can't defend what he did there. He can't defend anything there. His NYSC certificate, he can also not defend it. The spellings, everything are wrong. And he can't defend them. He corrected them just a few months ago, after 40 years. After 40 years, you now know that your name, your father's name was spelled wrong. How is that possible? How is that possible? If you collect your result, it's your name you will first of all look. You will look your name, you will look everything before you start even looking at your marks. Because if it is wrong, you will go and meet them to correct it. People where they are abroad here, because of one spelling for their name, there is some user lose their ID card where they give them. Then go say no be them. If you are living in Europe or in America or in anywhere, you know those things happen. Especially if you are an asylum seeker. If you be an asylum seeker, your name not correct. And later you go tell them, say, my name not correct. Then go use and hold your documents. These things happen to people where me know long ago. Then seize the document from them. Stanley or Saidi, your mama cry blood. Is it PDP that is not... PDP are the one crying now. Am I crying? Did Obaseki not tell them not to dissolve everything for him? He's your leader because he paid you people 15 billion. You collected the money, so PDP, shut up and do what they ask you people to do. He's your master. When he was shouting, Godfather, 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 Oshomole, don't let me work. Oshomole went on with 15 billion to PDP. You people collected 15 billion for him, so do what he asks you to do. Whatever Obaseki asks you people to do in PDP, do it for him. Because he paid for it. He paid you people Edo State money. The money is supposed to build market for women. You people collected it. The money is supposed to renovate school for children. You people collected it. So whatever he asks you people to do, PDP, do it for him. Chief Danobisa, I know you have been asking him for his result, but whatever he asks you people to do now, you people collected Edo State money from him. Do it for him, sir. Do it for him. Dissolve the Congress. Dissolve everything for him. Because he paid for it. You people paid. He paid for it. Then give him what he paid for. That's just it. Because when he was doing his dealings with APC, you people were thinking they were wicked. But now is your turn. So for you people, he paid you people. He bought you people. Do what he asked you people to do. To avoid this trouble. To avoid this trouble. To avoid this trouble. Because when somebody buys something, if you go supermarket, my people, you go buy something. That thing belongs to you automatically because you paid for it. You paid. And the whole world knew that Governor Godwin Obaseki paid PDP 15 billion. And they collected the money from him because they wanted money. They've not been in power for a very long time and they wanted the money. So if somebody buys something from your hand and he can't pay you money, then you will come tell the person, say, what he wants with your own money when he pay you. You not go do one for her. You people are lying. Dissolve everything he asks you people to dissolve. Let him take over the control and let him be controlling you people. That's just all me I see for it. T
Thank you. He's right. You people give him the structure he's asking for. Because he paid, he bought it. He bought that party. Edo said PDP was bought by Mr. Godwin Obaseki. He bought the party with 15 billion naira of Edo State money. Edo State money, market women money, Edo State primary school money, secondary school money, university money. He bought it, to tie road, light, or everything about Edo State. Now it's a buyer from PDP. And you people collected it. You collected it. And then there is killings everywhere. Ego no kake no ya via security ye donamu nuwa wanamu. I don't know how you people run that PDP, eh? You are not projecting good name for the party also. You people are not projecting good name for the party. Because the money somebody is supposed to work, the state you are living, you people are living in that state, the money is supposed to use to work for that state, you people collected it from him. I beg my people, my other video where I do, I say now we black wicked pass Oyibo. My other video where I do, I say now we black wicked pass Oyibo. Mo na go look at phone, I never look at. Because Oyibo man cannot collect 15 billion when they know say their life depend on that 15 billion. May they come, they sing. 15 billion where the hotel repair everywhere, una collect them, una share among una safe. Now the state is going down. Then you people want to talk. It's hard. It's difficult now. It's difficult. May we they think, if now you both, they're not going to do one. They're not going to ever agree. They're not going to agree. Say money where you wanted to repair their state, renovate everywhere. Then you can't give her, may they eat and may they share among themselves. And they not say, that money is not coming back. And their state will be in a chaos. Now the chaos we did so, because that 15 billion would have gone a long way in Edo State if PDP didn't sell themselves out. They sold out. PDP sold out, so destroyed the structure for him. He bought it, he bought that party. Edo State PDP, Obaseki is the owner. Let's be frank and sincere. Let's be frank and sincere. Mr. Governor, don't cross over. They will do your bidding for you. For that one, you have every right. Because you paid for it. I should tell you the state better than Edo State. It's River State. Can you compare Governor Wike dealings in Rivers with Obaseki dealings? Is there any flyover in Benin? Is there any flyover? Is there any newly constructed road with overhead bridge and everything in Benin? Is there light in Benin? Is there light? Is a question. Edo State, the refinery that he said is in Edo State. How many thousands of Edo State indigenous are working there? The Osioma whatever plant he said he is doing, is the light working? Because I heard he's in Ogbe Stadium. Ogbe Stadium, he Agburu, but Agbogba guy. See, eh? If supposing light day for Edo State, eh? Say light day. It gets some women where they come out in the night, can't they say? That is how a state generates money. People will go out in the night. That is why even for abroad, yeah, we they see night shop. Some shop they will be said they are only made for in the night. 24/7, they are only made in the night. So that is it. What are we talking about? The street lights where you go put an umbrella for during the election time. The lights there, we are not working, eh? At night, Edo State is completely dead. At least now that night, some women supposed to come at concert, do their marketing. If lights there, people go, they come at 247, go buy something. They work, that is what brings, even revive the economy of a state. May we they talk true. If light you know that you cannot do anything, even if not generator into the power, all those streets light, but provided is working. All this tiff, you know, from the I'm not sure say go for the happen like that. Because I remember those days for Yao, some filling stations, their light go they work, but not generator. But people they say, I be a lie, Ija all those days. People they say they cook rice. Because I remember somebody from my street.
6 o'clock like this, they don't cook rice, full everywhere. 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, they don't come up for us. Then they go yao. 5 o'clock, they come back house. May we they talk truth. May we they talk truth. No, may we not they do say because some they support governor, make we see truth, may we they lie. If lie today, all this hunger, all this killing, all this armed robber, he not go for see plenty like this. At least we have some market women they sell in the night. Police they there, they guide them. Armed robber not go come. People feel come out, come by. I beg. I greet you now. For me, now, una no. Can Edo se be compared with River Mumu Ewu Ozuo? Waiting on Baseki don't do. Gele Gele Sipoti wo. They don't clear car from there. Where is Gele Gele Sipot? Ewu Merije, where is Gele Gele Sipot? He said Gele Gele Sipot. They signed MOU. Why is he not going to China now? What's stopping from going to China now? The MOU is signed with the Chinese people. What stop him now? Where are the Chinese working in Gele Gele? A Chinese boy. Naya amuiga doya yodo. Rubbish. You say waiting Oshomole do. Oshomole, waiting Oshomole do for the. Can you compare the 4 years of Adamali Oshomole with the 4 years of Governor Obaseki? I don't think so. I don't think so. Which primary school in renovate? I see they talk am. Now, Ferez Okpere go video only Arosa primary school come up for inside Benin 2 years ago. That school, till now, your governor not renovator. Wearing the big children for inside class. Till now, the school, they're not renovator. But he close them up. I beg. I don't like talking to some Dundee. Some people, their brain is under their feet. So, my capacity pass some of you people. Iyao was very busy because me know 2-3 people from my area those days. Way busy. Now in the evening they do their dealings. Cook food, carry everything. Go Iyao. Now those places, now some women, some papa, some mama, then they build house. Then they build house. These people now tenant then they, but now inside that tenant, then build their house, go they stay. Now from that their evening food where they go they say. May we they talk? May we they talk truth? But some people they don't like truth. They just like lie. They like lie. They feel say that they help the governor. They know they help governor. If Mr. Governor, they are not helping you. If they are not talking to you to correct your steps, they are not helping you, sir. They are not helping you. They just want people to continue to insult you. Because they are collecting little change from you. Don't listen to them, sir. Please listen to those who are talking to you. Even we might be using our tune to talk to you. We might be insulting you, but pick what we are saying. So that you can correct yourself and leave a good name. Like Igbinedion, you are painting a stadium now. We want you to also have your own stadium. Obaseki Stadium, Edo State, not the forbidden. Obaseki Stadium, Edo State, not the forbidden. So don't listen to all those mumu that are collecting money from you and they are not talking, eh? They are doing yes sir, yes sir. Don't listen to them. That's just my advice, my final advice for you, sir. But nevertheless, let's just settle this certificate issue. Bring your certificate house. Let's close this chapter once and for all. So that the rightful owner of that place will go there. Somebody that has certificate. And which is POI. So he should go there. Let him change Edo State for us. Some people too, Mumu. Oshomole was bigger thief. But Oshomole, New Era College, they there where Oshomole built. Oshomole built the university where they change. So, I be not be Oshomole built, huh? The university where you go change. And which one now be Obaseki? Come on, Gele Gele support. Your governor could not bring for 4 years. That one will be under his name. Mona go sit down. Some of una too local. Una too foolish.
Everybody should go and sit down. Thank you, my good people. Thank you for those that really know the truth. Those who supported the truth. Those who want to know what is really going on. Those who believe in truth. God bless you all. Because some people, they don't even listen. Some people, they don't even know their left from their right. But because they want to get appointment from the governor, they want to get money from the governor, but they will not tell him the truth. That, Mr. Governor, please try and build that Gele-Gele support. That Gele-Gele support, it will still be with your name, with your record. It will give you good name. They won't do it. They won't do it. But because they are collecting money, they will be hailing all hail the governor. But the governor is sinking. I don't follow see your write up, but I don't know. Say it long ago where you mumu. Long ago where I said one condom will solve a lot of you who write a wrong comment here. One condom would have solved this problem. One condom, because some of you, they're not even supposed to born una come this world. Una too mumu, una too loca. You they support somebody and the person don't get one thing to show the world, say now this one be in home. Suppose he build that Gele-Gele will be under his name. Edo people for not the ship car through Lagos. True Benin go come out. That thing I see employment for people where they Edo state. Una know they think. Una know they think. We're still giver. You be mumu. Where my first child stand, you cannot stand there. Where my first pikin stand, you cannot stand there. The school my child is attending here, in your generation, the whole of your life, your children cannot attend it. I'm telling you. I am telling you. I'm a mother who sit tight for her children. I know what I'm doing. Mana Maria Webodozua, you cannot tell your governor to sit up. You tell your governor to sit up and do the right things. Gele-Gele, build it. The market where he born, build them. Even put Sambo saying, Abaseki, build them both front and back. We don't care. But build the market for our mama. Build the market for our mama. Christmas time, our mothers cannot sell. Christmas period now, our mama no fit sell anything for market. All of them there inside house. Money you not pay them, nothing you give them. Market you not build for them. Build something, Mr. Governor, that it will be on your name. Build one thing where it could be your name. At those states, you know, they forbid two stadium. Your boy Albert, he campaign and so he sing him, oh, Obaseki is going to make Edo Airport, Benin Airport International. Till today, we not see him. Till today, 4 years in Agbera. Edo State not get, Benin not get International Airport. We not see him. Then they forbid all those things. Then they forbid. As Edo get a lot of indigenous for this abroad. We say we know if we they come home, now true leader Lagos, Abuja, all this place will go the conda. Can't you do something with your name? My God. Now so I talk and reach my people. It's an advice to the governor to change his way. He shouldn't listen to all this bullshit that they are telling him. Mr. Governor, if you know who can translate that Benin for you, let them tell you. They are hailing you for nothing. Correct yourself, sir, and build something for your name. You can use the 6 billion to build your own stadium and name it Obaseki Stadium. Edo will not forbid it. Thank you, sir. God bless you all. Thank you all for watching. God bless you all. Bye-bye. Good night. Thank you all.